I think it's a good pastime. There are many sports one could play, but there are some sports that are overly exerting on the body. And mind you, a lot of people who are CEOs invariably may have crossed the 40-year barrier. And so the extent to which these people can muster the requisite energy to do some of the hard sports can be challenging. So table tennis provides that balance. It's actually a very exerting sport, but it has a way of being friendly.